Do you ever have clinical failures?
I certainly do.
What do you do when you have a clinical failure? Do you redo or do you repair? The video that we've made on repair and maintenance of fixed restorations goes through that in great detail, showing many different situations in which failure occurred and the desirability of repairing rather than always replacing. Many patients can't afford to replace, but can afford to repair. As long as you're not compromising aesthetics or compromising strength or compromising the ability to chew, the repair is often the better decision. You'll enjoy this video because nobody has really addressed the subject well. Go for it.